वेलकम टू माय केमिस्ट्री चैनल शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट इन केमिस्ट्री बीएल दास। अगेन आई वांट टू वेलकम द चैप्टर एसिड बेस एंड सॉल्ट्स ऑफ क्लास 10 साइंस व्हिच इज अकॉर्डिंग टू सीबीएसई सिलेबस। हियर वी विल सी फर्स्ट पॉइंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ सॉल्ट्स। व्हाट इज मीन बाय कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ सॉल्ट? बिफोर दैट अगेन यू वांट टू रिमेंबर दैट मीन व्हाट इज एसिड। एसिड इज वन व्हिच प्रोड्यूसेस एच प्लस आयन इन वाटर। इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ वाटर एसिड गिव्स एच प्लस आयन। सिमिलरली बेस इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ वाटर गिव्स ओ एच माइनस आयन। दैट मीन हियर एसिड व्हेन रिएक्ट विद बेस इट गिव्स सॉल्ट एंड वाटर। दिस इज द जनरल कॉन्सेप्ट। एसिड व्हेन रिएक्ट विद बेस इट गिव्स सॉल्ट एंड वाटर। नाउ बेस इज ऑलवेज जनरली सॉलिड फॉर्म। सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड that is in solid form, potassium hydroxide that is also solid form. Then what to do? You will take solution of KOH or solution of NaOH. What is that? If base dissolve in water it is called alkali. Leave it. Come to our salt. Acid when react with base it gives salt and water. This reaction is called neutralization reaction. You see here, if HX is one acid, MOH one base, in aqueous, in presence of water, here also in presence of water, then what happens here, it gives MX plus water. MX is a salt and water that is in liquid form. Now you can see here, the H plus from acid, OH minus from base, both will react and gives water. What is mean? From acid H plus ion, from base OH minus ion, both will react and gives water. Example, potassium hydroxide aqueous, HCl aqueous, it gives KCl plus water. What is KCl? Potassium chloride. So the formula of potassium chloride KCl. And now NaOH, that means sodium hydroxide in aqueous solution in presence of water react with hydrochloric acid, that is aqueous, it gives sodium chloride. Sodium chloride is also soluble in water. Potassium chloride is also soluble in water. So these are the examples of salt. Now see, it is called neutralization reaction. Why it is called neutralization reaction? Because here the product what is formed, that is salt, that has no property of acid and base. Here it never shows property of acid in 100% and base also in 100%. That means it is a neutral salt, neutral character. So this is called neutralization reaction. You will see the examples of the salt, the names which are used in 10th class. So here you can see potassium sulfate. Why the formula K2SO4? Because K has plus 1 charge, SO4 has minus 2 charge, both 2 comes here, 1 comes here, so it gives formula K2SO4. Similarly, sodium sulfate, what is the formula? Na2SO4, because sulfate has charge minus 2, so 2 comes to here and the formula Na2SO4. Magnesium sulfate, MgSO4. Why? Magnesium has charge plus 2, SO4 has charge minus 2, both are cancel each other and the formula MgSO4. Copper sulfate, CuSO4. Because copper has the charge plus 2, sulfate has the charge minus 2, so the formula is CuSO4. Similarly, sodium chloride, very simple, Na plus Cl minus. Sodium nitrate NO3 minus 1 and sodium plus 1. So the formula NaNO3. Zinc sulfate, zinc has plus 2 charge and SO4 has minus 2 charge. So it is zinc sulfate. Ammonium chloride, that is NH4Cl, because NH4 plus 1 Cl minus 1. And aluminium chloride, AlCl3, aluminium plus 3 and chloride minus 1. So 3 comes to that side in near to Cl, so here formula AlCl3. And next come to sodium acetate. Sodium acetate. Acetate, what is that one? CH3COO-1. See here, CH3COO-1. So it is minus 1, then it is plus 1. Sorry, it is minus 1, and it is plus 1. So the formula CH3COONa. Sodium carbonate. Carbonate has charge minus 2, and sodium has charge plus 1. So the formula Na2CO3. And sodium hydrogen carbonate. Sodium hydrogen carbonate also called sodium bicarbonate, but nowadays it is known as sodium hydrogen carbonate. So NaHCO3, why? HCO3, that is hydrogen carbonate, and here the charge is minus 1, sodium is plus 1. So the formula NaHCO3. These are the types of salt necessary, that are necessary for 10th class. So you should remember, and how, and the formula here MgSO4, only MgSO4, not Mg2SO4, because I told already Mg+2 SO4-2 both cancel. Then come to here salt, no property of acid and base or base. Why? Because I told when acid react with base, it gives salt and water. Now the property of acid lost and property of base lost, because that is why salt is formed. And salt that is neutral, and that is process is called neutralization reaction. It is called neutralization reaction. Suppose neutralization reaction question is asked, then you will tell that reaction, and you should show one example. You should write one example of the salt formation. So again, see here examples, these are very easy, you should remember, and side by side you should know how the formula is formed. You should know the formula, how it is formed. And here salt, there is no property of acid or base, but we will see that there are three types of salt. What are that, we will see. Now we will see the types of salts. Before types of salt, first we will see what are the strong acids, weak acids, what are the strong bases and weak bases. I told already in previous video, strong acids only we will learn in 10th class, only examples. Weak acids only we will see examples. See here, strong acids HNO3, nitric acid, HCl, hydrochloric acid, H2SO4, sulfuric acid. Now weak acids example, carbonic acid and acetic acid, CH3COOH, acetic acid, H2CO3, carbonic acids. Similarly, strong bases examples, sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide. What is sodium hydroxide? NaOH. And what is potassium hydroxide? KOH. Then weak base examples, NH4OH. Then question comes to mind, why they are known as strong acids and weak acids, and this one strong bases and this is weak base. Actually, strong and weak, the name to acid and base, that will clear in 11th class chemistry. In 10th class sufficient to know what are the strong acids examples and what are the weak acids, similarly strong bases and weak bases. Now here, what is pH? In later video I will explain pH of different cases. But here only you know it is a scale of measurement. It is a scale of measuring the, what is that one? Hydrogen ion concentration in solution. In solution, what is the hydrogen ion concentration that can be measured by the name, that is called pH. pH is a one type of scale. pH is an one type of scale where the hydrogen ion concentration in solution can be measured. Then here also you know concentration. Concentration mean what? Concentration of H plus ion, hydrogen ion. That mean the concentration of hydrogen ions means the number of ions per unit volume. Here, number of ions per unit volume, that is known as concentration. What ion? Hydrogen ion. If you see how many hydrogen ions are present in per unit volume, that is known as concentration of that one. So, hydrogen ion concentration. So, pH, hydrogen concentration, all will clear in later video. And next come to three types of salts. What are the three types of salt? Till now, I have given this example. NaOH, HCl, NaCl gives NaCl and water. And this is, I told, this is a neutralization reaction, because here this when acid and base when reacted gives sodium chloride, that is salt and water. But here just now I told there are three types of salts. Then if it is neutral, if the salt is neutral, then why the question three types of salts? So it is one of the type of the salt generally we are using. So see here, first one, salts of strong acid and strong base. Just here I told what are the strong acids, what are the strong base. If the strong acid and strong base both will react, then it gives the salt, which one? Neutral. Which one? Neutral. If you compare to pH, if you compare to pH, then pH equal to 7. That means if anything is neutral, pH should be equal to 7. See here, salt of a strong acid and a strong base, it is neutral. And what is the pH? pH equal to 7. What example? You take any strong acid, this, and any strong base, this and this. So what happens when they react? They give this salt. See, NaOH plus HCl, it gives NaCl plus water. This is one type of the salt generally used. The next is salt of strong acid and weak base. Which one strong acid? This nitric acid, sulfuric acid, hydrochloric acid, they are strong acids. Salts of a strong acid and a weak base. What is the weak base here? Example, ammonium hydroxide. See here, acid is strong, base is weak. Then what happened? The salt is formed. Here example, HCl plus NH4OH. It gives NH4Cl plus water. Then what is the characteristic of this type of salt? Now see here, acidic. What is acidic? The salt which is formed, that is acidic. And what is pH? pH is less than 7 when the substance, the solution, that is substance that is acidic, then pH is less than 7. Example, hydrochloric acid which is a strong acid, ammonium hydroxide which is a weak base, then it gives ammonium chloride, which salt is acidic in nature. Which salt is acidic nature? That means salt of a strong acid and a weak base, it gives acidic salt. Third type. What is third type? Salt of a strong base. Strong base, see here, potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide we will take. And weak acid, what is weak acid? Here, acetic acid is a weak acid. Carbonic acid is a weak acid. Now we'll take example of acetic acid. Then what happened? Sodium hydroxide is a strong base. Acetic acid, weak acid, it gives one salt. What is the name of the salt? Sodium acetate. What is the formula? CH3COONA plus water. So here, what is the nature of the salt? What is the nature of salt? That is basic. Means pH greater than 7. If pH greater than 7, then basic. If pH 7, neutral. If pH less than 7, then it is
acidic.
If the pH value increases up to 14, now they are more basic. If the pH is at the center, that is equal to 7, neutral. If pH is gradually decreases, that means acidic nature increases. This one I will explain in a later video. Then here, how many salts are there till now in 11th class? In 10th class, three types of salt you will know. Salt of strong acid and strong base, that is neutral, pH 7. And salts of strong acid and weak base, that is acidic, pH less than 7. Salt of a strong base and weak acid, that is basic in nature, that pH greater than 7. And examples already I told. I hope types of salt, what is the concept of salt, that is clear. I think all will who see the video will share, like and subscribe my channel Salt and Sweet in Chemistry BL Das. Thank you all.